πρέπει να σου συμφέρει, κύριε Εντουί.
Πας.
Ιδιώτη.
I am Bayek. Aya sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh! I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel, and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then. Until then, the Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
Apollodoros.
You there! Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend. Bayek of Siwa.
Ah. Then your help, please. You are Aya's Magi, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll? What of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
That ass Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra owes you much. Can you get to a healer by yourself?
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man to man, Bayek, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man to man, I need an answer.
No, I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that Aya claims you to be.
Where is this Damastis?
He should be on the docks in Canopus Harbor. I can't risk that someone reads the scroll he carries.
Hold!
I must be careful now.
Nothing. Better stay sharp, though.
Hey, what the... Stop, you shit!
Got you!
You die!
Hey, now! Your time has come! Get me out of here!
Hey, you bum! Ah,
trouble! Follow me!
I'll kill you.
You should not be here.
You'll regret that!
Hey!
Dear Amon, save me! Thank you. It was very unpleasant in there. You have killed them all! Bastards! They deserve to die! Get me to a safe place, then we will talk.
Rip you to shreds.
Xenophis, you will not escape.
Got you now.
Μα το πλούτονάκι των άδειων. Μη στο δεν ταραγούσες και την αναξία. Φοβάμαι.
going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of, is all.
Huh? Apolodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Very well. I will get it. Apolodorus is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship.
That precious scroll. Neck.
Not to them! Shet Herota Hemene. Hemere is not Sechet.
Here's your precious papyrus.
Well done, Bayek. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust. The scroll was meant for the Roman general, Pompey, in an effort to sway Rome to Cleopatra's side. She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret. She is at my estate. We're headed there now.
How does Aya fit into all this?
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven woman stalking deadly prey. It so happened that I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful, I stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you have eliminated Eudorus. He was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudorus, I put an end to the Philaketai of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Gennadios? I am very glad he is dead. But it will cause serious problems for you. The Philakis are a tightly bound group. And murderous. They will certainly come after you.
So be it.
You will learn more at the villa. The Queen enjoys the life of high society. I'm pleased that Aya is bringing some sober substance to Cleopatra's social circle. She is an extraordinary woman, your wife.
I know.
Bayek, before I can disclose all secrets, Cleopatra must meet and approve of you. She can be particular. Let me give you some advice. When you approach the Queen, bend your knee in deference. Speak only in reply. Yours is not to question, but to answer. Do not be distracted by the festivities. She has a large entourage, and they like to amuse themselves. Sometimes to excess. Speak clearly, in measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze. Ready?
I cannot wait.
Come here,
catch
you!
Me.
Catch me!
Come here, both of you!
Yes.
She caught me with her husband.
The sensation is most delightful.
This way.
Oh, don't worry. She doesn't hold a grudge.
Please.
Where is my opium pipe? I will sleep with anyone as long as they agree to be executed in the morning.
Like Xanthippus.
He was well satisfied with his bargain. Who is this toothsome fellow? In mehoto ek nepsheven.
My queen, this is,
Well?
It is a generous offer. But I have already pledged my life to this woman.
Aya, you have chosen well. Come, we have much to discuss. Celebrate, my friends!
You were meant to kneel. Ah, Pasheremta. Meet Aya and Bayek. They put an early end to Eudoros.
Delightful. You are joining our efforts, then?
We do not know what your efforts are.
Eudoros was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
And why should I care about them?
Well, the snake has many heads. Those heads make up the Order.
The snake is the man who killed my son.
It is not so simple.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. They must know something.
The Order of Ancients seeks to control all Egypt. Ptolemy is but their puppet.
We have informants in each region. But they have been unable to touch the Order.
Across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta, the endless sands swallow up whole villages, yet a malignant human force moves with them. That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza?
A shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs. What is certain is that Giza is the land of death and loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cast in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. The one called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power.
So the snake is the Order of Ancients?
Yes. Eudoros was known as the Hippo.
You are right, my love. He was not the last one. All of these are.
When the Order wants something, as in Siwa, it does not hesitate to crush all in its path.
For Siwa, now Fayum. It is the most oppressed region in all of Egypt. Where the crocodile wields cruel power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt. If we fail to stop the Order.
We need decisive action. It is time for assassinations.
We still have not found the man who killed Khemu. Our son Shed will weep with joy when we clear the map of those figures.
You are my Magi now. Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
So it shall be. Tonight, we drink. Celebrate. Make love. Tomorrow.